Welcome back to Houston Life. Ballard House and Katy provides no-cost temporary housing for individuals and caregivers undergoing medical treatment in Houston, offering a home-like atmosphere with private rooms, communal kitchens, living areas, and so much more.
It really is so nice. This summer, they are celebrating 100,000 nights of no-cost housing, but not without the support from our community. Lauren Kelly is in Katy this afternoon with more on how we can all get involved. And Lauren, this truly is incredible. When people are going through such a rough time, they don't have to worry about where to stay.
Absolutely, Derek. You nailed it on the head. And you walk into the Ballard House right here. We're in Cinco Ranch. You wouldn't even know what was happening here because it does feel like such a home. Dave Brown, thank you for having us today and just for sharing this information. You guys really do an incredible job.
We are thrilled that you're here. Thank you for taking the time to
be
here.
So for people who have not heard about the Ballard House, give us a little bit of a recap how you guys got started and who was behind it.
Yeah, so roughly 20 years ago, a group of Keller Williams realtors got together. They were offered a challenge by their CEO to leave a legacy in their community. And they took it to heart, and they decided to help those that are coming to Houston with a life-threatening illness. They started out raising money for a rental house. The Ballards got involved with an unbelievable, generous donation to build this house. And so the house celebrated its 10-year anniversary last year. So we're 10 years old. There's 40 rooms here in the house. And it's just an incredible place that really provides a great deal of care.
You step in and you feel that warmth. You really do. The schedule of the meals is right at the front. What you guys need for the pantry is right there. Now, Naomi, I want to talk about the things that happen here. So right now we are standing in kind of the communal space where people would eat their meals, correct?
That's correct. This is where I say the Ballard family is made.
Yes.
In this dining room, we have a different group from the community that brings dinner every single night. So it's from families to church groups, cheerleading groups, you name it, they bring dinner for our guests. And so one guest may be waiting for a transplant while another guest has already had their transplant, and they get to have community together over the dinner table.
And I mean, that must bring such a family camaraderie, and it may take the pressure and those thoughts of their medical treatment off of their mind for just a little while, right?
Exactly. And then to have somebody else that makes it and to serve it to them. I love for our people to serve it to our guests when
they
come.
Yes, so Dave, you guys are based solely on volunteers and donations, right?
So yes, we receive no government funding. It is done strictly by the community, the Katy community, the Houston community, whether it's a private donation, individuals, corporate donations. But, you know, we're a 40-room house, so it requires a great deal to maintain.
All right. Why don't we talk a little bit about this thermometer that we're looking at? This is a big milestone. This year, you're celebrating 100,000 nights of no-cost housing.
Yes, so 100,000 nights.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you. But it's been, like I said, almost, almost 20 years worth. And it is amazing to think about the people that we've served over that time frame. But what we're asking folks to consider is a $100 donation. It would help us raise the significant amount of money that we need. Each family that stays with the Ballard House just receives, like Naomi said, that community feel and that somebody who they don't know has made a dinner for them and served them. It is truly amazing.
I mean, I'm getting goosebumps thinking about it because, you know, Houston shows up. Katy shows up. So, Naomi, aside from these monetary donations, I see our donation box right here. What other things are you guys looking to maybe fill the pantry with?
Okay, we have so many different groups. Just this morning, we had three preschools that came. They had done a donation drive of all kind of paper goods, paper towels, toilet tissue, paper plates, and they got to bring their donations and actually take them to the storage room, and it was a beautiful sight.
Aww.
So this is the box that they had at their campus, and they filled it up and even overflowing.
Yes.
And so different groups do donation drives. We love to have small increment gift cards.
Yeah.
It's a great way to help the Ballard House. Naming rights, each room is sponsored by a family or a business,
sweet.
And that
so
is
sweet.
A wonderful way to support the Ballard
Wonderful.
House.
Well, I know that we can get more information, even check out your Amazon wish list. Dave, what is your website?
It is at, what is it?
It's, I know, the BallardHouse.org.
No, no, it's theBallardHouse.org. Do not forget the theBallardHouse.org.
We will not forget.
And I want to read one more quick thing.
Yes.
I just want to give it.
Oh, he's got one very special comment. Absolutely.
This is something I received today, and it encapsulates everything. This is the most peaceful, relaxing place to stay while undergoing difficult times. The entire staff is so warm, welcoming, and friendly. Thank you so much. You will never know the help this is to us. And I think that really sums up everything that the Ballard House does for our guests.
Dave, Naomi, thank you so much for everything that you do. Wow, more info at HoustonLife.tv, you guys. But you definitely have to get involved because it's a wonderful space. It'll warm your heart. Derek,
yeah,
and D, back to you.
Warming our hearts, incredible work, for sure.
For sure.
All right, Lauren Kelly, thanks so much. Coming up on Houston.